The most desirable and nudity-inducing quality of a man for women is, of course, the ability to play Rocket League to the all-star level. Indeed, today, we are going to be teaching you how to become a hairy, muscular, gladiatorial champion at the game Rocket League. Tip number one. Always try to be on your side of the ball. That is, the side between your goal and the ball. The opposite side from the other side of the ball to the opponent's goal. It's quite simple. You, the ball, and your goal on the same side. Should you achieve this constantly, religiously, and with pride, you will always have the step up on the competitor that decides to place themselves on the wrong side of the ball. That is the opposite side from your side, which is the side closest from their side of their goal of the ball to the opposite side of your ball, which was not your side of your goal of the ball. I hope that is clear. A very important first tip. Tip number two. When clearing the ball, go at it with a good old punt. You should not be stroking the ball as if it were the milkman stroking your mother's hair. No, you should be moving at all times at a pace that will give the ball a strike with vigour and power of that of a man that maintains his moustache to a high degree of quality. Tip number three. The ball is like the pretty girl at the local dance hall. You may have noticed that the eager men are there, thrusting, gyrating, and moving around the pretty girl at the beginning of the night. Yet it is never these eager men that take the girl home with them. That is right, only allow one person to dance with the girl at a time, and wait for the prime opportunity to strike. It is with this prime strike that you will succeed in life, and you will score your first well-deserved goal in Rocket League, and possibly take a girl home from the dance hall. But don't drive the car into a girl at the dance hall in an attempt to knock her into a goal, as this could quite possibly lead to time in one's local jail. Tip number four. The space under the ball is not the local car park. Don't sit under the ball and wait for it to land, giving the opponent the opportunity to strike and decimate your defences. No! Attack the ball with vigour, pride, and the strength of a gladiator. I thought we had that clear before. Should you not have any rocket boost, predict where the ball is going to land. Charge at that spot and strike the ball with power. You don't need boost, you just need strength. Accuracy, a well-maintained collection of stamps, and the guile to support your brothers through the battle that is Rocket League. Tip number five. Don't place the ball in a position that is advantageous for the enemy team. Should you hit the ball at the side of the court near one's own goal, it will bounce the ball into the centre, in front of one's goal. This is not where you want the ball. You want to be making sure that you either leave the ball, hit the ball hard towards the direction of the enemy's goal, or play the ball smoothly along the wall, as if it were a hand caressing the buttock of a fair maiden. But at all times, the most important thing to remember is to be ahead of the game. Think about where you will hit the ball. Where will it go? How will it land? Is this advantageous for my team, or will it place us in a position of woe and despair? For despite his first appearances, Rocket League is a game, in fact, of thinking, utilization of grey matter, and intellect. Of course, these tips will have turned you into a better player, a stronger man, and made you more successful with the opposite sex. As a result, you must click the subscribe button, like this video, have a hearty cup of tea, and remember, most importantly of all, maintain your mustache.
He's paralyzed, paralyzed! Oh, he's the day, over the hill, and no, not enough momentum there. Reset again, saved by the reset. Okay, can he do it this time? Down the loop, bit of a glide, and... oh, the back bottom jump off the wall, and he makes it, goes down this hill, gets the momentum, and he's in the air, over the checkpoint, and he does, he relies on the reset there, bike going off on its own.